Hi, I'm Spencer with the Tennis Warehouse Racket Review. This is the Donna X Blue 99. Using Zine Core for more stability and a solid feel, this racket comes with a self-customizing weight and balance kit. Sans modifications, the Donna X Blue 99 weighs in at 11.9 ounces strong, is 27 inches in length, has a swing weight of 331 while coming in at 4 points headlight and balance. Let's check in with our testers to see what they thought of the X Blue 99. I really enjoyed the X Blue 99 in comparison to the 94. I think the larger head size helped me quite a bit, a little more forgiving. The open string pattern allowed for a bigger sweet spot, a little more bite on the ball for more action, while still carrying that heft through the ball, offering some plow through. I had great success from the ground. Whether it was hitting down the line or cross court, I felt comfortable letting the racket do a lot of the work. As long as I wasn't forcing it, I was getting good results. So let's check in with our other play testers to see what they thought. We're here with Troy. Troy, how did the 99 work for you, and how would you compare it to the 94?
Well, compared to the 94, I definitely could feel a bigger sweet spot, you know, when hitting the ball from the baseline. You know, just more forgiving. I was finding depth on my shots a lot easier. In the open pattern, you can tell the difference in the power level from that. Another thing that felt good to me from the baseline was the weight and balance of the racket. The higher swing weight on this one compared to the 94 felt a lot like the way my rackets are customized, so I just felt at home swinging it. A very comfortable racket, got a lot of topspin, especially on my forehand. Definitely something that I could get used to and play with for a long time. And overall, just a good racket and solid feel.
We're here with Chris Edwards. Chris, what did you think of the 99? How'd it work for you?
I like this racket. Again, like you said, you know, there's a lot of mass there, so I could, when I was rallying, I just felt like I could take an easy swing on the ball, and I hit a really heavy penetrating ball when I did that. When I, like with the 94, tried to force it a bit too much, I felt like I actually lost some penetration. You know, even if I felt like I got pace, I kind of wasn't utilizing the mass of the racket as well. Again, I went with the heaviest butt cap option just to tail weight it a bit, make the head feel a bit snappier. And this one, it didn't come through the contact quite as quickly for me as the mid did. So, you know, kind of preferred the mid actually out of the two, just because I could really snap it through and get a little bit more action on the ball. I did like it at net, thought it was a great double stick, just so solid. And you know, someone can really rail the ball at you and the racket just is there and it's firm and you get that nice crisp punch on the ball. And on serve, again, just took it easy, let the racket do the work, and I was getting some nice spin from the open string pattern and, you know, plenty of pop and some, you know, I really felt like I was hitting a heavy serve. So nice stick, but for me, just the 94 just edges it.
Well, that wraps it up for this play test of the Donna X Blue 99. If you'd like to take this out for a test spin, visit us at tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.